You seen anything suspicious?
Like what?
There's a spy aboard this train.
Are you sure?
I am.
How do you know?
I have my sources.
That doesn't really answer my question.
Let's just say I heard it from a little birdie that someone's been poking around, nosing for information about our obliging engineer friend.
Oh.
We don't want that information falling into the wrong hands, do we?
Well, I haven't seen any spies.
If you do, let me know. We don't tolerate spies.
I'll keep an eye out.
See that you do,
moron.
Did you say something?
What?
I could have sworn I just heard you.
Who there?
Six feet under.
Don't threaten me.
Or what?
tell Roscoe.
Go ahead.
That should keep you out of trouble for a spell.
Yup.
What do you think it's doing out here?
Not sure.
Should we report it?
Probably.
Maybe we should check it out first.
Okay.
Ah!
Delaney, you got a phone call.
Who is it?
Sounds like your girlfriend.
Tell her I'm out on patrol.
You sure?
Yeah, I'm sure. I got better things to do than talk to her.
Like what?
Like stand here looking at my shoes. I'll see her this week.
Where is the girl?
I don't know.
Then what use are you?
So, didn't you used to work for evil?
Thank you.
Stay alert. There's been some trouble upstairs.
What kind of trouble?
Spy trouble.
How do you know?
That's just what they told me.
I'd like to see a spy try to get in here.
Well, make sure you're ready just in case one does.
Stuff shipping out
tomorrow afternoon.
It is not.
It's too far!
You can't expect the solution to be answered.
goes there?
Himmel, you're alive?
More or less.
But I saw you fall out of the plane without a parachute.
Oh, that. Well, someone loaned me one on the way down. Very generous of him. Anyway, I thought I'd drop by and see if you'd like to get out of here.
I would indeed. If I had known I'd end up in a place like this, I never would have left Berlin. But I suppose that was part of the plan.
What do you mean?
It seems we have been carefully manipulated by Harm all along. My decision to defect and your organization's decision to aid me were part of an intricate scheme. I have overheard my captors discussing the matter. Harm wanted my research, but they didn't want to draw attention to themselves in order to get it.
So they let us do the dirty work?
Precisely. I was approached by one of their agents, who filled my head with tantalizing stories of the West and the freedom I would find there should I defect. He took care of the arrangements, knowing full well that I would end up here.
Ingenious. Their only mistake was to underestimate us.